really convenient. Like for me, I travel a lot and I find that lugging 3 big bags of makeup around is really very heavy on my back. So combining all of these, the must use colors and shades into one palette, it's really convenient and I can just bring one palette out and that's it. I think it's really great if you're new to makeup and you don't know where to start, like what colors to buy. There are so many palettes out there, so many eyeshadows. So just by finding your makeup color profile, you can already have a look given to you. And that's how you can start getting into makeup.
After a thorough color consulting with the color consultant, I found out that I belong to the Kudak tone. I felt that the colour consulting was really very helpful and a very comprehensive one at that, because it did not only like tell you what are the makeup looks that suit you, but also like the clothes that you can wear to pair with your makeup. And with this My Palette that is launched by Innisfree right now, right, I can actually have an entire palette of my staple makeup products that I can use on a daily basis every day right now.
Actually, I come here to this event is to try to get to know my own personal colors. There is a few sections here. You can get to know your personal color by doing some little tests here. I kind of like the events they actually created, and I hope that they have more of such events next time.
Innisfree, my style, my palette, and just for you.